Parents and caretakers are getting some help getting to the polls. YMCAs across the country are offering free childcare services on Election Day so parents can get out and vote. The YMCA is hoping to not only help parents, but also give them peace of mind knowing their children are being taken care of in a safe environment.